different. So here one bulb has a voltage of